staring.
Yeah, get him. Yeah, buddy.
Nothing.
Not even.
If I had, he shakes his head. How can you be critical of something like
he's
this?
He's still shaking his head. He's pissed.
Oh, dude, the absolute disapproval I've never seen in my life. Dude, he was mad before he even played any loud music. Oh, I'm sorry, we should have played hymns.
Look, this is our tank. You can probably see it more complete now. This is great because, look, we have these trip wires set up around here. When we come out of our tent, we can trip and fall. So that's why that's good to have. And then this is another tent. Oh, and a cow over here.
No. Hey, I'm
not you, Eli, the actual cow over here. Eli, stop blowing yourself. Dude, when I was coming over here earlier, I didn't know that it was the cow. I thought it was a person. I'm like, oh, somebody's sneaking up on us. And then I see this huge, like, eyes, like, far apart. Oh, it's just Cole. His eyes are, like, over here. This is boring. $14,000, and you have to do all this crap? Yeah, it's bumpy out there, too.
Yeah, hey, and once you're up...
It's gonna go. It's gonna go. Grab it.
Hey, if you just do it how you do most things.
Ross,
when
best
you hop
20.
On stuff and you just get it right off the bat, do that and you'll be good. Just
okay, cool.
Make sure you...
Should I hold it with my right hand or left
hand? I was tired of the monotony of running at the gym every day. I wanted to figure out a way that I could exercise and have a change of scenery.
Appreciate you, observant.
We got these buttons made for the elevator. We're just gonna, they're like caps and you just stick them on like that. And we got putty in the back.
It's pretty good.
Where are y'all going?
Five.
Setting the way. Third.
That's where you're going?
No, I pressed five for you.
Oh yeah, we're going to the fifth floor, yeah.
Yeah. You're working on vacation.
Vacation.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Jesus. Serious? Come on, let's go.
Let's go. Just go to your floor. You're going to the lobby?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's fine.
Thanks, Kirby.
Oh, now it's going up.
There you go. I have no idea what it is.
Thank you, Frost. Frosty.
It's a new building, huh?
Yeah.
Seven.
What's up, man?
Hey, guys. Farts and poop. Horse and saddle. Poor vision and glasses.
What's that?
You're welcome. Crying and death. What's that? Oh, farts and poop?
Yeah.
Yeah. Peanut butter and jelly.
Oh, yeah. You got peanut butter, you got a jelly.
Yeah, peanut butter and jelly, farts and poop,
okay.
Blurry vision and glasses.
I got you.
Oh, no, I was just telling you guys compliments.
Yeah, thank you.
Just trying to be a nice guy.
I appreciate it, man.
And to think, I made all their days.
I was like, there's no way he gets what I'm saying.
Liar!
Oh, farts and poop, yeah. Yeah, I know.
This is the fourth hole.
Look where I got stuck.
I got that too.
Pay attention, don't hurt
me. Wait a second, come look. Zoom in on this, come here. You have to look through
999, appreciate you.
Pay attention, don't hurt me.
Was there any reaction?
Wait, 1 second, BRB, I gotta poop, so bad. I'll be right back in like 5 minutes. Not even.
Here at GameStop, we're gonna see what we can get for these games. We got Call of Duty, Modern Inconvenience.
That's my favorite.
Grand Theft Auto, Sonic the Restaurant, Need for Speed Meth Addict, Big Chungus. How's it going, man? Good. Just seeing what I can get for these games.
Trader?
Yeah, got a few games here. I'm gonna see if I can get something for them. The, I know they're kind of older, but.
Are you looking for cash?
Yeah, cash or even, I guess, in-store credit would be fine, too. I got these here a while ago, but they're playable. Yeah, I think I got these here, like, a few years ago, so. Just have played them all to death and don't need them anymore. That one I played for a while, but it's honestly a pretty boring game.
It's not a real game, but...
No, I know they're pretty used, but they're still playable. I know, I'm not expecting to get full price for them, but, you know, I paid 50, but I'm assuming I can get, like, at least 10 bucks.
Like, are you making jokes with me right now?
No, I'm just saying what I can get for
those
these.
Those are not...
What's the difference with them?
Not... Sonic at the restaurant? No, dude, we've never made those.
You're just an otter.
Addicted.
Yeah.
Games.
No?
No.
This one's boring. You just essentially sit in the courtroom the whole time. Sell fake games. It's the white Mercedes.
I said, so what kind of car do you have? Shut up. Well, what kind of car do you have? I asked the guy. He goes, a white Mercedes. Holy s***, he thinks this is a Mercedes.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Yeah, I appreciate it.
I appreciate that very much. Have a good one.
She's, no. That's because she's coming.
They screwed up the,
oh, the elevator people screwed up?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, they always do that.
All of these buttons are
open. Yeah, but these are somebody just playing.
Somebody's messing with you, man.
None of these numbers, these aren't
ready. Yeah, to get more experience, I come out here and talk to the dogs, say hi to them, and try to make friends.
Good.
Yeah, I work at the Bradenton Veterinarian Hospital. Just, you mind if I pick her up?
Oh.
She's nice. Hey, Maxine. She's a cutie. Yeah, good girl. Can I put her down?
Yeah.
Could
oh, no,
you
no, no.
Pull the cap off for me?
Why?
Just to put her down.
No, you don't. She's just going to get a shot or something.
Oh,
what
okay.
are you doing? What is in there?
It's to put her down.
To put her down to go to sleep?
Mm-hmm.
Or make her, kill her?
Well, to put her to sleep, yeah, so that she can relax.
Oh, no, no.
Forever.
No.
Dad, look how good I am at this.
I don't feel too good.
Dad, I'm dizzy.
Hey, be careful with drugs.
Did you see how high I was? I did good, right? Dad, mom is gonna wring our neck.
You can't tell. It looks like he was always like that.
Oh, like, where's the mom?
Oh, God.
Hey, I'll get a Philly chicken sandwich with a large Coke.
You said a Philly chicken?
Yes, please. Yeah, a Philly chicken sandwich with a large Coke. Thank you.
Who is that?
Not me, in the car.
What the? Oh my goodness. Put in a
no, it is me talking. I'm the passenger. She just doesn't want me to order.
Oh.
Actually, I'll change that Coke to a large water.
Man, did you say that?
Yo, I think I have a fucking fever, bro.
Two number ones. I want two number
I'm not hyped, bro. I'm like, I have like really bad cold sweats right now, bro. I'm freezing and sweating my ass off, bro. Of course I washed my Alex.
Ones.
You guys jinxed me, bro. Everyone's like, oh, you look good today. Fuck. Healthy wise, obviously. I know I'm ugly, bro.
Two number ones.
I'd honestly rather watch Danny shit. Fuck.